it's one.
Where was Buddy?
Buddy was in camps. I got trapped in upper engine. Lime was in bottom engine. Orange is now dead at camps. And I saw the vent open at midday.
Did you say Buddy was in camps?
Yeah, the Buddy was in camps.
Well, me and Purp were pretty much together most of that round.
I'm saying it's Jesse, Lime. Right?
Sorry?
You guys...
You're Jesse, right?
Yeah.
It's between,
Can you guys listen to me? It's Lime. It's Lime.
Okay.
He trapped me at upper engine, right? I left Orange and Kim's, right? And him, he was in the hallway, right? He probably ran in, killed Orange, and then I saw the vent open at mid-bed.
Okay, I trust you with that, but, I can't confirm I was with Jess.
Look,
he
has
please
been.
Smart Lime.
He could have been.
It could have also been Cyan. Cyan was the other one that died too. Cyan, Purp, Orange.
What? I was over by Nap.
And Lime's not even talking about it.
But I believe Goody.
See, he's not even saying anything.
Look, I don't even know how you have good internet connection to play among us in my basement, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm surprised I'm
in
a
room.
Yeah,
well,
he's
running off a basement. So, Lime, what are you going to say?
I just want to know who voted me all these games.
Yeah, Lucas.
Look, it's Luke.
Oh, he said it's Lucas, bro. That's not
fuck. What am I? What am I going to do, guys? I don't know what to do. What should I do? I need to take some tiles.
Lucas, just be honest, is it you? Because he did say it was you.
I got so scared that I was going to die right there.
I think it is, Lucas. If it is, then we know what to do.
Wait, Lucas, is it you?
No, it's not me, but...
Shan said it was you and him and you.
Be honest, you said it's you.
Be honest.
It's really not me.
Is it not?
Yeah. I can think of people
who
said it.
I cannot believe you. Okay.
Okay.
I'm just going to bait you out and then kick him, but...
Yeah.
So skip. Should we skip?
Wait,
is Shaheen
ready?
Yeah,
skip.
Kip. Shaheen, can you talk for a sec? Can we meet our mics? Shaheen? What year were you born, buddy? What year were you born? Huh?
2007.
Okay.
Yeah, that's 13.
He does not sound 13 though.
Wait, are you turning 13, my dude? Or are you, like, have you turned 13 already?
Well, then he's a smart
wait,
kid,
wait,
you know?
Hold up. Have you already turned 13? 13
after 4 months,
I'm getting... What am I gonna do? I don't know what to do.
I know, gamer. I know. Let me talk. I walked past the body. I didn't kill it. I wanted to just look in electrical and the hallway and see if anybody was there. And then gamer walks past me, so I look mad sus, but it's not me.
I know it's not you because of that pause you had there where you just paused and looked
That's
at
what
me.
I'm saying. Well, I know it's not
which
yet.
You
Well, I don't come straight away. I wouldn't. You guys saw me in comms. I wouldn't call comms and then call it.
You stood in that hallway for like 10 seconds. I know it's not you.
Exactly.
Also, because you just paused and stared at me.
And I literally just walked down because I think I have one or two tasks left. I don't know what I have, but I literally just walked down and see Blue dead. And then I look at Gamer. So, a second, 2 seconds,
oh,
and I'm like,
Luke,
wow, we were just together. And then I look at the dead body.
Yeah, I saw Luke just with Blue last night.
Did you?
Ed.
Now, Purp, who are you voting?
Well,
yeah, chat.
So good, not so naughty. I'm kind of thinking it is still Lucas.
It's not me.
We should shoot Lucas. And if it is Lucas, I kick that one kid for off.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I don't mind if you had
hit. It's not me,
guys.
It's not
me. Hit me out, because I was. The electrical doors closed in Blue and Lucas were in their room. And I kind of just waited to see if.
When
what
we came out,
Yeah, when they came out, they were alive, but they still like together.
Where was the body? I was in.
Yeah, I don't think it's Lucas here. I think it's some game. It's either Jesse, Purp, or Smurf.
But you got locked in electrical. Didn't do your attack.
Oh,
and then you had to go back to electrical.
Oh no, who voted Gamer?
I think it's Lucas.
Find out here. He's saying it's not.
I know what to do.
Wow.
I know what to do.
Oh, we're bros.
Follow me, I'm scared.
Right now, I'm like 99% sure it's Jess.
Why is that?
Because
yeah, why?
When I walked to you and met you where the body was, Hope, I came from electrical and Jess was in there. Like, he walked in after I did, I walked out. And then when we just went back into electrical, he was doing the same exact test I left him doing.
What was that task, though?
It was where you just flip the switch up.
Yeah,
oh,
but... Yeah, I was trying to do it before, and then when the body was reported, I didn't get to it, so I went back there.
You had a solid like 10 seconds to do it before, so
yeah,
I was doing my wires. So
we can shit here too. Smurf and Purp, you guys happy with that?
Yeah,
shit,
I'm here.
Or?
I'm just analyzing, I'm trying to take all the information.
Yeah,
I'm gonna vote myself.
He definitely was on that long. Why are you voting yourself?
Because,
unless you're the imposter? Wow, maybe I'm making a mess. What's going on, dude? What are you doing, dude?
I'm gonna just agree with, I voted myself, but I do think it's Jesse.
Oh, you're being really
sus,
dude.
I don't know why you're voting yourself, dude. I'm just gonna make you get better out.
Oh, see,
it's
hard
to vote.
Oh, and it. Oh, we're
fucking.
You should be the person who you think it is, dude.
The game is so odd. Oh, I don't know what to do. I think I should keep Purp alive. we were waiting.
Yeah, it's Jesse.
Yeah, I just left him with, like, I walked into the
reactor. Gamer, I actually came from cafeteria and I saw you with him. And I saw you kill in front of me.
If you did, Gamer, you're insane, but I still think it's Jesse.
Yeah, body ward net in that camp, like in the doorway of camps. And I saw Brown kill in front of me. It was you. It game on.
You're gonna tie the vote again. Please don't vote. Please.
Is it 100% not you game on today? I think it's Purp. We've gotta get this. Let's go.
Thank God.
Oh, game on. That was so odd. I didn't know what to do.
Dumbest kill ever. I'm just saying.
Jesse, I cleared Gamer on many occasions, so you gotta try to put sus on someone else that isn't Gamer. Like, I would have been more sus on Purp if you said Purp killed.
Yeah, no, but...
You almost done it, but if you could have played it a little bit more smart, and you would have maybe won that.
Yeah, I was setting myself up.
I know, but you guys were all sticking together, so I didn't know...
We weren't sticking together, it was only me and Gamer. You could have killed one other person.
Yeah, I know, but...
But
Purp were... Yeah,
Wait, who done that kill? Wait, who done that kill bottom left when me and Gamer met up together? Who killed Luke?
Me.
Oh, it was you.
I killed everyone.
Oh, wow.
And it was Jess.
I remember seeing Lucas and Perk and Admin, so I can hear them.
Yep, that is true. That is true. We
I'm pretty sure it's not Gamer's fault. Gamer, were you the one that was behind me? Gamer?
Oh, right here, sorry. So Luke went up. So wait, yeah. You just said Perk and Lucas were in Admin, right?
Yep.
So you two were there. Goody's clear, I'm clear. So it's between Jess.
It's not Snake Master.
I went to the right. Like the right side.
I
went nav and then I went down to the bottom and I went through storage. But I never went to. Sick with me. If you want to know me, just sick with me. Follow me.
It's a 2 and 5 officers right there. They're voting for me. See that? Trust me.
No.
So we're sussing,
Death Boy and Death
Boy. Oh my god. I don't want to be imposter anymore. What should I do? Oh. Sorry guys, I forgot about my light. I didn't realize my light went off. It'll be all good.
Okay, it's just boy. It's just boy.
Yes, boy. You did, Snake. You just saw him do that weird turn thing.
I know. I saw him following you, and I was pretty sure he was about to kill you, but
you
and I was like,
you walked up perfect timing, dude. He was about to slice my neck.
I would not. I'm not doing imposter. I went to the right into weapon, and then I realized my light turned off, so I went AFK for a bit, and then I came back into cafeteria to try and find someone to stick with, and then Gamer walked in, and then Orange walked in, and Orange.
Did that weird turnaround thing on you in the comp.
I'm skipping because it's still 7 and I'm not like 100% sure because I haven't seen any like.
I am. No, me.
Is it physical?
He was
like.
He was a literally
physical
about.
Stuff. That's what I mean. That's what I mean.
Literally about.
Yeah, to like I felt that too, but he could have just been following me, so that's how.
I haven't seen anything.
Lucas, can you skip, Snake Master? Can you skip, please?
Snake, literally watch. He was about. Oh, I swear, if I die this round, I swear.
Lucas,
if I die this round, we are not friends.
I will follow you the whole time, Gamer. I'll make sure you will not die. Okay, Gamer?
Dude, look, now there's two yeah. more friends.
But that's me and Snake. That's me and Snake. We voted on him because he was literally about to kill me and Cat.
Snake, did you vote?
It's Jess. Thank you for that. Was a perfect button. Purp, holy shit, you just fucked
that. Purp's dead as well.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. You just clutched this.
I'm just gonna say, I am an imposter and I kill at the wrong time.
Yeah. Sorry,
Purp. Nah, all good. I will try and be smart, but everyone was sticking together.
Purp literally got the most clutch button just there.
Yeah. So as I killed, the meeting came up.
And he was always sticking with Jess Boy because Jess Boy is the imposter, obviously.
And Jess, another reason why I knew it was you was because you went on like a second after I went on that task. And you went on like way before me.
Yeah, I know. I would panicking. I panicked.
Dude, you've got imposter what, twice in a row now?
Sorry? Sorry?
Yes. Can you just vote yourself?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Sorry.
Go out with a bang. Purp, you're a god, though, for that
hey,
bot.
Hey, Cyan, if it's you, kill Lucas. If it's you. Just kill Lucas in front of all of us.
Yeah, we won't report it. We won't. If you kill Lucas, we won't report it.
Yeah. Why?
Did not do a single
oh my god, that clutch, that merging meeting got called at the wrong time. Oh. I wonder if Chan can do it. Don't think so, but should be able to.
Make the game delay, just vote.
I want to see him kill Lucas.
It's playing with our food.